my daughter actually became ill. And that kind of motivated me because we were having such a hard time finding out what was wrong with her.
I was working in a blood bank and I saw like the medical technologists and they were actually diagnosing, and I found that it was interesting, so I wanted to get involved.
With dual phlebotomy, chemistry testing, hematology testing, urinalysis, we're pretty much the right hand of the doctor.
That was a big shock to me when I started my clinical rotations. The nurses or the physicians, they would rely on whatever we tell them about the results.
I mean, everybody that was in the program, they motivated me. They were all as supportive as can be.
I like the fact that you're kind of putting a puzzle together. Sometimes it takes so long to find the result, but then when you find it, it's like a feeling of satisfaction.